I like having limitations in my work, so I chose these specifically, symmetry, abstraction, and carbon medium. And the symmetry, I see it, it has a lot of underlying meanings to me, but it also offers a kind of structure. And the abstraction offers me complete freedom. And I like the way those work together because I thought I wanted parameters that I could experiment with and keep expanding on, like for a really long time, like say even on in the foreseeable future of my life. And I knew that if I had freedom from abstraction and the structure of the symmetry, that there really could be no end to all the things I could invent. And I feel like I'm only scratching the surface now.